Hey everyone, and welcome back to the Air Rifle Activities channel. What you're seeing on your screen is as new to me as it is to you. My first visit at a new permission. That's the roof of a superstore, and as you can imagine, it's just packed with installations of all sorts. This is where all the chillers and air conditioners are. And this is where the noisy part of this pest control session begins. And yes, they have a pigeon problem here. The reason for the skyrat infestation is the chillers and air conditioning units. Apparently, the pigeons see it as a source of fresh water in the hot summer days, so they keep coming and making a mess of the place. The building managers tell me it gets even worse. The birds get caught in the machinery on a regular basis, which leads to the need of expensive repairs. And this is where we air gunners come in. That's the place from which we'll target the winged rats at 40 to 50 yards. Of course, there's a catch. We can do our thinking about an hour and a half window from 7 a.m. till 8:30 a.m. before the first customers start coming in. And now the novelty on the channel, the Cricket 2 Tactical 45 chambered in 22. My review of this rifle is coming soon. Something else worth mentioning is no high power levels at this permission. That's because of all the expensive gadgets out there. That's why I opted for the classics, 18 grain diabolo pellets at a velocity of 870 feet per second. Something else you might find enjoyable. For this video, I recorded the shots not only with my scope cam, but also with a couple of additional cameras providing two different vantage points.
First blood.
Now these are very close to us, but there's no way I can shoot at them because there is no safe backstop behind them. But they're waiting to land next to the water. Oh, I think we did make a difference today. We got quite a pile here. And check out the filth. Those are pigeon droppings. We need to check the space between the pipes too. The machinery is a mess everywhere. Man, we were so busy, it felt like our time at that place ran out in a blink of an eye. 8:30 already, so we had to wrap it up and start collecting the carcasses. Thank you everyone, and I hope you had fun watching this video. And if you did, please share it with your buddies, drop a like and subscribe, because that's the best way to support the channel. Thanks again you guys, and catch you on the next one.